हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम अगेन टू माय चैनल ऑर्गेनिक एंड हाइड्रोपोनिक अर्बन ग्रो प्रो। फ्रेंड्स, नाउ वी हैव एंटर इनटू द थर्ड वीक ऑफ द नवंबर एंड टुडे इट इज टाइम टू विजिट अवर हाइड्रोपोनिक पोली हाउस एंड सी व्हाट ऑल वी हैव डन इनटू दिस पोली हाउस। ड्यूरिंग द पास्ट फ्यू डेज वी हैव प्लांटेड लॉट ऑफ डिफरेंट वेजिटेबल्स इनटू अवर हाइड्रोपोनिक सिस्टम एंड टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू ऑल दिस डिफरेंट सिस्टम विद different vegetable what we have planted. So let us start visiting our house and see what all are growing. So now let us get in and see what all is growing. So on first the left side, these are all my DWC buckets, and you can see the all the vegetation into these buckets. Now here are different crops are there. Like we have done a two crop into the bucket. Like here we have broccoli and the cherry tomato, and in the front we have capsicum and the strawberry. What we have done, we have divided all these things into the four part. One is the front line and the another is the back line. Also from this pole, on right we have a different formula and on left we have different formula. So we have done four type of planting into this. We have made the couple of the planting and planted together in a bucket. Now here I will show you, these are capsicum and the cherry tomato. You can see the capsicum diagonally off, and strawberry is over here. Same way in the back side, you can see there is a cherry tomato and the broccoli. Both are growing together. Also, we have a different variety of cherry tomato like red and yellow. So we have mixed that plant every 5 to 6 bucket. We have changed the variety. This is for taking the experience, what type of system and what type of formula suiting based to the tomatoes. In between, we have put some cucumber also. So here you can see the cucumber. There is a cucumber. So these cucumber are all in different type of formulas. Now here on the right side, here the brinjals are there. You can see the very well growth of the brinjal over here. And at the same time with the brinjal, we have put some cabbages. So brinjal and cabbage together. And again, the cherry tomato and tomatillo are put together. So this is how we have almost 8 to 9 crop growing into this area with different four formula. And I will keep you update on the growth of this regularly. Now moving forward, here you can see this area. These are our NFTs. So NFT, we have just complete the setup again after cleaning, but soon we are going to start this NFT. For this NFT, you have started the nursery already. Here we have a lettuce and other leafy crop as a nursery. So later on, once they grow well, we will transfer them into the net cups and put it into the system. But right now, the system is ready for taking the new crop. Now moving forward, we have these 3 DFT towers. Now all the 3 towers, we have different crop. Then first tower, we have these strawberries. We have just completed the transplantation of the strawberry, and I have put the video on it, how to transplant it into this DFT tower. So here is the nursery, what we got from the outside, and here are the strawberry which we have transplanted and put here into DFT. Now these are into the establishment stage. So they are going to put the new roots, which are the water roots, and in few days it will start growing vigorously. But right now you can see some of the yellowing of the leaf and little slow on the growth. But we have designed a formula, we'll get the good growth after the once the root are established. Similar way, in this tower, we have all the different brassicas. Now you can see over here, so these are the brassicas. This tower is almost 15 to 20 days old. Here, first we have planted with this basils, and you can see the basil growth. You can see the multiple branching of the basil and the very vigorous growth of the basil. So basil is now about the harvest stage, and we are going to harvest this basil. At the same time, you can see the other brassicas also, they are growing pretty good. Now here we have done different type of brassicas like cabbages, red and green. Then we have broccoli, then we have knoll kale, then we have turnips. All we have planted into the mix. So this tower is completely dedicated to the different brassica. Here you can see the red cabbage also. Now the third tower, here we have two things with us mainly. The first is the chili. This is now 1 month old and you can see the very vigorous growth of this chili plant. Here you can see the size of the leaf also. It is growing very big. So this time we are successful in chili. Last 2 years we are not successful as this time. Now these are the regular chilies with the little bigger size, and you can see that flowering is also started on this plant. So soon we are going to get some fruits. I will update you on the fruit setting and the how the fruit is there, but right now these chilies are doing very well into this tower. Similar way, we have some brinjal and tomatillo over here also, and on this other side of this tower we have spinaches. The spinach, you can see now they are enter into the rapid growth stage, and within a week we can start harvest of this spinach. You can see the fast and vigorous growth of the spinach leaves over here. Similarly, on the top we have planted some more spinach which we have as a seedling. So we are later on we are going to remove the extra plants and we'll keep only the four line of spinach over here. So this is all about the three towers which are DFT, and they are now completely set. Moving further, this is our vertical towers. This vertical tower with the cocopit. Now we are not able to maintain the water cycle. Some modification is undergoing. So once the modification is done, right now we have turmeric into it, but you can see that without water turmeric is not doing so good. So we are going to replace this turmeric with the potato. So potato season is about to come. After 20th November or 25th November, we'll start putting potato plants into this. So these all towers, these are all total 20 the grow beds over here. So 10 on left, 10 on right, and we'll put different variety of potato into this for the trial. Moving further, these are our media buckets, and in this media bucket we have started with the putting some solanaceae. Now here is a capsicum, and you can see this capsicum is already at the budding stage. So soon we are going to get the flower and fruit over here. So these are all the capsicums planted over here. Similar way, we have brinjals over the back side. We are also going to put two varieties of the tomatoes over here into different segments. This brinjal plant is not so looking so healthy because our water cycle or the nutrition cycle is not started fully into this system. Right now we are giving only manual nutrition to this, but soon we are going to start our cycle, and then we'll see the rapid growth of this plant into this system. Moving further, here are our three grow beds with the cocopit, which are mostly damaged into the monsoon. So we are no more going to continue with these beds. We are going to replace this bed with some horizontal DFT system, and where we are going to plant either the cherry tomato or the muskmelon or the watermelon, and for which we have already started the preparation. Here you can see the muskmelon nursery. It is just sprouting. Similar way, there is a watermelon nursery which is few plants are coming out, and here you can see the nursery of the cabbage, red cabbage, green cabbage, and the broccoli again. So these are going to transplant later on into this area. At the same time, you can see the cherry tomato nursery, which is growing very healthy. And now we are going to shift this cherry tomato into the different system. Further, into this grow trays, we have planted couple of the tuber crops. So of which the plants are doing good. These are the sweet potato. Here is the taro. Taro is now drying up, and you can see that the tuber is already started setting. So we are soon going to get some harvest from this taro. And here you can see the purple yam, which is growing very well. Similarly, here also you can see some sweet potato where the vines are growing very vigorously. So we'll be getting some sweet potato from here. And here you can find the ginger. So ginger, we have just started watering and it is sprouting. We may not get the good crop, but we are going to survive this ginger. But at the same time, here we are going to put some of the solanaceae like tomato or the capsicum as an intercrop into these beds. other two beds we are going to remove and replace with the horizontal DFT. I will update you on that when we will set this DFT system over here. And the last is the aeroponic towers. Still the daytime temperature is very high, so we haven't started, but whatever nursery we have put for the lettuce and other leafy, we are going to transplant few of them into this also, and soon it will be starting. So maybe by the end of the month this tower will be also in functioning, and I will update you on that when I will transplant. So friends, this is all about what we are doing into this hydroponic polyhouse and the all the different crop we are trying over here. You can see the many of the crops having a good success, and similarly we are trying for the few more crops for the getting the success. So how do you like my greenhouse and the way of growing vegetables hydroponically? Please write me back into the comment box. Also, if you are interested in growing hydroponically, then make your system ready and subscribe my channel so that whenever I put the video on training of this and the nutrition, you can watch that and start your growing on your own and get a fresh yield of the hydroponic vegetable at your home. Happy growing!